Hey guys, welcome back. I'm gonna have to face the big cheese, the big chief guy right here. So wish me luck. Hopefully I can defeat him. It's been a while. It's been a while since I last faced him, so I mean, it's been a while since I last played this game and defeated him pretty easily.
You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
What the hell? He's a freaking ninja, man.
Hasta luego.
I have, like, no health. What?
Thank you.
more faster. A lot faster. Friggin' shooting shot. Yes! Ooh, man, that was tough. Ooh, man. That was not easy. And plus I got an achievement for that. Sweet. Sweet. Gold plus an eye. Is there anything else here I should collect? Oh, here. Look at that. Didn't even see that.
Are you okay, Leon?
Yes, I'm fine. Leon doesn't have to answer. Nope, nothing here. I feel like somebody's gonna pop out. Oh boy.
Welcome.
Alright guys, I got a new pistol. I decided to sell my Punisher and get my Red 9 pistol. And it's so badass. Such a badass pistol to use. You know what? I think I'll buy this stock that will actually come with it. I'll show you guys what it looks like. Alright guys, let me show you what it looks like. Combine with this, and it looks like more like a handgun now. And basically what it does, let me show you. It increases the stability of the gun when it fires, so. It's an added bonus to the Red 9, which is already a fantastic pistol to use. I should really sell this TMP gun, but I'm getting so much ammo from that. I'll just use that. Thank you. Okay, I don't have to face any I don't have to face any enemies, so that's a good thing. Let's see. I'm actually gonna save it, and then I'll try to go to this gate on the left over here. Light looks like it's some sort of retinal scanner, so we got this guy's eye. We'll just use that. Okay, now we're gonna enter a completely different level and going to the castle. I'm pretty sure it'll start chapter. So if I didn't shoot that guy, the thing would run me over. So, oh shit. Velvet Blue. Alright, you know what? I don't even want to bother with them.
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I got it. As you can see, there's a shitload of them. No point in fighting them.
You take that one.
Okay.
Ready? Come on.
There's a save point right over here with the typewriter. Where's the typewriter? Right there. Okay. So we're gonna face new enemy types, the priests, the cults or whatever, the priest cult or whatever, with Saddler, like Saddler's worshippers and shit like that. So we're gonna deal with them, and they're a lot more tougher than the villagers. So I think I'll just stop it here, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.